right, guys, I'm going to put $300 into Locket Link Piggy Banking, and I put it on the 10-cent denomination, and I'm going to do a $5 bet. So let's get started. All right, so here are the progressives. And on this one, we need to get 6 of the piggy banks for the locket feature, and then 3 of the bank symbols for the free spins. Hit it again, I'll try the free spins this next time. But basically the free spins is these coin thingies nudge. So, oh come on. One more. Oh come on, one more piggy. Thank you. Stacks of coins. Come on, coins, coins, coins. Hopefully picking this works out my favor here. Oh, and it's times two. All the pays are times two. Come on, nudge those coins. Come on, where are the big coin stacks? I prefer the locket feature though. Two more. Nope. All right. All right, guys, I'm going to cash out $801.70 from Locket Link Piggy Banking for a total profit of $501.70, and that was awesome. Hi, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure to like and subscribe because it really helps me out, and click that bell button so you never miss any of my latest uploads.